Well, it looks like we're in for a sound and light show here tonight in New Ulm. It's May 1st, the first day of May. And right now, I walked home and I looked behind me and all I saw was this continuous light show. Really, really windy. Lots and lots and lots of lightning off in the distance, and you can see the lightning. Looks like we're just about to get rained on, so I'm gonna go in the house. Stay safe, everyone. That's the direction it's coming in. So a little sound and light show. I'm gonna try out my dog's new thunder jacket tonight too. Hopefully that'll calm him down. So, peace.